Oh, no, 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 no.
Punches crack. on the scorecards there. We've got to see him land that vicious right one more time.
I don't want to see too many more rounds like that one. Don't let him knock you down again. I need you to get it together. Get your bearings. Bob and Weave, stop this guy from hitting you with the big guns and start looking to land some punching counter shots.
That right eye is swelling shut fast. We need to put some cold compress on it and take down the swelling now. That's what I want. If you could fight every round like that, there ain't a fighter in the world could beat you. Yeah, that's what I want to see. You're working him over good out there. Let's keep this up. The more we put him down, the more the judges and fans are gonna love us.
Round number two is about to begin. Sensational counter! Move! Duran winds back and connects with that huge power punch. Duran hits him with the jab. You know, I love this guy. Nothing flashy, but solid all-around boxing skills. He's playing to his opponent's strength by allowing himself to be countered. Counters him in a huge way with a nasty big banger. He's really looking deep.
Get your bearings.
I need you to make him miss. Bob, weave, move on angles, circle away from his power, and when he comes in, cover, look to parry his power punches, and land something hard on your own. We need to hurt this guy and get this fight.
Let's fix up that swollen right eye.
You're looking good, kid.
You're making me proud. I want you to keep whacking him. He can't handle your power. Go out there, unload on him, and take his head off.
The third round is underway. Nice jab by Hands of Stern. Jabs with accuracy and speed. Tremendous two-punch combination from Duran. Two-punch combination lands clutch. Nice work as that hook to the body sparked a beautiful three-punch combo. And he comes back with an authoritative uppercut. Gabby's asking for it. His opponent has to take this knockout. Roberto Duran with a nice clean combination. Arturo's unleashed a hellacious punch that smashes him back. He counters and hits him with a power. Incredible combination brings his spirit and trust to the floor. He's not going to get up quickly from that one.
Get up.
5, 6, 7, 8. I don't know how much more punishment he can take. The rest of this round is going to be a real test for Gaddy. Wow, he's off balance now. That counter haymaker surprised him. Good action as the counter really wobbles him at the end of that exchange. Punching during that exchange. If you're gonna come straight forward, he'll step back and counter. He's got a massive bat lift now. Great 1-2 combination. He can see his opponent's punches coming, and he counters with a wonderfully timed shot. Roberto Duran has given him something to think about with that hard shot. Gaddy's in the...
underway here in round one. Beautiful punch by Oscar De La Hoya. De La Hoya is just one of those great, well-rounded fighters. Textbook style, fast hands, and a hell of a left hook. That's been his staple, and it'll serve him well. Sent a clear message of destruction. Continues to eat combos like that. launched a counter uppercut as his opponent tried to work inside. Nice counter. He's looking to take advantage of the other guy's mistakes. Those punches are flowing beautifully for the Giant. The Giant with a nice clean jab combination. If you're gonna come straight forward, we'll step back and counter. The Giant with a big counter that looks to stop his opponent in his tracks. De La Hoya's looking good, coming back with great counter. Nice move there. He got his opponent going the wrong way and then found the opening and tagged him with a great shot. He opens him up and connects with a booming big shot. Opponent open. The Giant counterwhacks his opponent. If you see your opponent's hands tight to the body and face like that, taking small steps forward, then he's probably looking to give way on the inside. That's bully fighting. He looks very shaky and maybe exiting his fight early. Combination lands flush. Oh! Huge shots in and crashing. That haymaker sent a clear message of destruction.
Hold on. I think my battery's about to be down. There you go.
Taking that punch, Pac-Man started his pro career in 1995 at just 16 years old. Manny amassed an impressive record of 24-1 before the age of 20, capturing his first world title 13 days before his 20th birthday. The uppercut landed hard and allowed him to finish off his combination with ease. Hammering counterpunch crashes home for El Terrible. Boom! An overpowering haymaker causes his opponent to hit the canvas. sets off a ferocious three-punch combo. Left uppercut lands from Pacquiao. Morales popped by two hard shots. You can just tell this guy's got some power in those hands. He keeps his body tight and explosive. Pac-Man able to get a good hook into the body that his opponent didn't seem to like very much. Jabs to the head and throws a straight right hand to the body. He goes to work with those two punches. You need to be smart, really mix things up against a balanced opponent like this. It's unlikely one strategy will work. Wow, he takes full advantage of the opening and delivers a power shot. Nice jab by Pac-Man. You know, Morales is that strong, silent type. He doesn't really pose for the cameras, doesn't talk that much. I suppose you can say that he communicates most effectively with his fists. Pacquiao displays his hand speed with that combo. Pacquiao moves forward behind that two-shot combo.
He keeps moving.
Pops forward with a savage uppercut. It turns into a three-punch combination. Eric Morales taking advantage of his mistake and lands a hard. Wow, that haymaker penetrates right through him. Sends him crashing down. To be not much of a contest. Let's look at some footage from the last lopsided round. Watch this replay. He comes across hard and lands a commanding right.
That right eyes and large. Let's get on it before it runs away from us. Every round counts. Let's keep winning. One round at a time. You just dominated your playmate in that round. Knock his butt down again. Keep the hard punches coming in and let's make him crash hard.
Where's your focus? Because it don't look like it's on our game plan. You got it handed to you in that round. We can't take any more of this kind of punishment. Use your jab to keep him off you and use the whole ring. Don't try and mix it up with this guy.
The bell sounds and round number two begins. Beautiful combination started by a savage hook to the face. Morales asking for... He is tagged fiercely by a haymaker. It sends him to the canvas. Hits him with the jab. glaring weakness to the ring. Pacquiao showing good form as he throws a jab combination. Manny Pacquiao has proven to be a great warrior and world champion so far in his career. He started off as a flyweight. Now Manny has held world titles in a couple of weight classes, and he's going for a third.
That's a bone. I'm bone.
This fighter's a real Tijuana treasure, and you know Morales can take whatever's thrown at him. Those streets of Tijuana harden a man real quick. Oops, leaves himself open to get tagged with a counter. Demonstrating well-rounded skills.
Stop moving.
Capitalizing on many countering opportunities. Only 10 seconds left to go in this round. Pac-Man got me thrilled with how well that round went. This replay is indicative of just how one-sided this fight is becoming. Boom! He's down. Let's take another look at the solid right hand.
Swelling on that right, take it down before it gets too gruesome for the ref, and let us continue. It always feels better to inhale deeply after you take a round. I want you to rub this guy up. Get inside and go to work with hooks and uppercuts. Work the body, sap his strength, and then when he's too tired to defend himself, go upstairs and put him down.
What's your game plan out there? Because it sure ain't what we talked about. Now breathe deep and listen up. He wants to turn this match into a brawl. Use your head. Don't mix it up on the inside. Use your jab and keep him off you.
Round number three is ready to begin.
Oh, come on.
Power guys tend to be slower, and if you can get through their defense, you can slow them down even more. If you want to examine a textbook style, then there you have it. Good defensive and offensive skills. Eric Morales attacked with a power punch. Well-placed punch. He quickly picks up on an opening and makes him pay with an unforgiving haymaker. Tough streets of General Santo City, Philippines. His parents were farmers, and Pacquiao worked on the rice and cornfields with them from the age of 8 until he ran away from home at 12. 4 years later, he was a pro boxer. Impressive counter shot sends him a message he won't forget. He opened him up with a thunderous shot. Fight fans are loving it. Man, he flies back after that incredible counter hook from Morales. Morales has always had a real hardcore following. The true fight fan long ago started to appreciate how his team played. In recent years, it seems everyone has fallen in love with his style. Awoken by an unexpected haymaker that counters him hard. Eric Morales pressured him with tactical counterpunching during that exchange. Solid combination for Pacquiao. Man, Morales was in crashing down to the canvas thanks to a rapid and powerful combination. shot on the scorecards there. There were some interesting moments in that last round. Let's take a look at some of them for Pacquiao.
I need whatever you can do for that left hand to be done right now. Let's get that thing fixed up before it becomes an even bigger headache. You keep winning rounds out there, you're going to be able to be real easy. All right, son. I want you to go in there, call with the jab, measure, set him up, and then come in hard with hooks and uppercuts to the cheek.
No wonder you're sucking wind. That guy beat you to the punch all round. I need you to fight smart. Keep your feet going. Move away from his power and work your jab.
And round four is underway. His corners really let him down when it comes to damage control. Morales' mouth looks hurt. He's looking like a strong wind may be able to tip him over right now. You can see that he's struggling to stay upright. Pacquiao could be close to the books on this one with an effective series of punches. Before the fight, his fans were saying that this wouldn't go the distance. Looks like they were right.